Oh my god, I almost peed.
I was in here and I knew it. I knew it. I knew you guys were chasing chickens. I even told Chris, I was like, I bet you these guys are chasing chickens again. Oh, the color is so pretty.
And it's soft.
Yeah? Okay, you should.
I want my daughter to touch it. She is wanting it.
Okay, now we have a chicken in the house again.
It's so cute, isn't it?
You should probably go let it go to its mama.
Free in the wild.
Actually, it doesn't have one anymore.
It doesn't have one anymore?
It's big enough to be itself.
Oh, okay, but we still gotta let it go, okay? Good job, Ramsey.
Bye.
Oh, excuse the mess, guys. My mom helped us clean the garage yesterday. Check it out. I mean, obviously it still looks crazy cluttered in a sense, but like that's for sale. Like the drum set, I'm gonna keep that for Vanna because I like it. This, no idea what that is. I'm gonna fix that. That's for sale. So all of this is getting out of here. That too.
Oh my god, I almost peed. Imagine I made noises every time you ate. Ow, nom, nom.
Hey, yeah, this guy's over here. Yeah. It has chips. Mika's the one that ate the most out of all of us. If y'all throw up, man, if y'all throw up, I'm gonna throw up. What are you guys doing? It's so windy.
It was nighttime and the bridge was broken, so
no, it wasn't. It was daytime.
No, it was
daytime. It was.
What?
You said like the video.
Oh, yeah.
At some point, this bridge fell. I think it was somewhere in that area. This right here is new. Couldn't end the night or the day without getting some sun. Or the kids. Yeah, we're getting some juice, okay? I'm so tired, you guys. It wasn't even like... Yeah, we didn't do anything. We literally just stood there. Or
now
sat.
You can see us.
There you are.
We just sat there doing nothing.
It was tiring. Alright guys, before I end up not vlogging later.
You vlogged pretty late.
I've been recording you guys all day. Well, not all day, but partially. Now that God loves you, and he has a plan and a purpose for your life. But you guys haven't even seen Chris today much. Oh my God, of course you'd be making that face.